Survivors of human trafficking can easily fall through the cracks. The struggle of getting help can feel insurmountable when fragmented services are hard to navigate. We've changed that. The Durham Region Service Model offers a multi-sectoral, survivor-informed service built on collaboration. Partners work together to provide survivors with the wraparound, personalized support they need with zero pressure to report to the police. Professional assistance is provided at any point, and survivors have access to available funds to support their basic needs and long-term goals without having to tell their story repeatedly. This includes specialized human trafficking support from Ontario Works, crisis intervention counselors with a real-life understanding from Victim Services of Durham Region, and a police team that works through a victim-centered lens regardless of police reports. This infrastructure exists to ensure all the carefully crafted services work together to put the survivor first. No matter what door a survivor enters through, we can help. Since 2018, we have seen great success with reports of human trafficking doubling, as well as a 30% increase in the number of formal statements given against traffickers. Thousands of at-risk youth have been educated on human trafficking prevention and exploitation. Local service providers have been trained to ensure they know the signs of human trafficking and can refer survivors to specialized services effectively. By working together, we were able to simplify the process to be more inclusive and effective for all survivors, putting their needs at the heart of our service. To find out more about how the Durham Region service model can make a difference, visit stophtcom. The doors are always open.